So we have flown out to California to pick up the 1937 Ford hot rod called Hawk's Ride. It is absolutely beautiful. It is now finding its new home in a new chapter with the hipsters as a part of the My Possibilities Car Club, which is pretty awesome. So I think what's the history of this car and our hipsters and kind of how this all comes together is kind of romantic. It's a little poetic, but this car has been restored. It does not look today like it looked when it was new in 1937. It has been completely restored. And I think there's something beautiful about the fact that we're using this car to restore our hipsters' engagement with the community. It's bringing them back out there. It's about reforging that connection to the rest of the world that our guys all want, but historically has never been there. In fact, when this car was living in its heyday in the 30s and the 40s and the 50s, people with disabilities weren't a part of the community, and that I think that's what's most magical about this.
Well, if you ever plan to motor west, Jack, take my way. It's the highway that's the best. Get your kicks on Route 66. Well, it winds from Chicago to L.A. More than 2,000 miles all the way. Get your kicks on Route 66. Well, it goes from St. Louis, Joplin, Missouri, Oklahoma City. Looks so pretty, you see. Amarillo, Gallup, New Mexico, Flagstaff, Arizona, don't forget Winona, Kingsman, Warsaw, San Bernardino. Won't you get hip to this kindly tip, Jack, and take that California trip. Get your kicks on Route 66.
So we've been driving for 4 days, Route 66 the entire way, and the car has been delivered to My Possibilities. We're tired, but we're also excited. Monday we get to host the show, and I cannot wait for the hipsters to get this car. Carol is a magical person. She's an author, she's a philanthropist, she's just a wonderful human being to be around, and has been a supporter of the disabilities world for years.
It was just so special to bring this car to a new home in Texas, where my family has deep roots. So the car's come full circle. I'm just so excited that these special people here can do something special with the car, because it's a special car and they're special, and it's just all going to work together in a beautiful way.
We took a car that was beautiful before. The turquoise car was still beautiful, but we didn't know that it was rusty, that it had things that needed fixing inside. And the beautiful car that it was became an even more beautiful car, and it was because it was restored. We like to think that's what My Possibilities is doing here. They're restoring all you beautiful people to even richer, better lives. I want you to know that I'm leaving the car here in Texas at My Possibilities.